Hello everyone, today we are going to talk about Novak Djokovic's return on the court. He is confirmed to play Masters in Paris. We have not seen the best tennis player in the world, Novak Djokovic, at tournaments since the US Open, when he suffered a painful defeat by Daniil Medvedev, where he failed to complete the calendar Grand Slam. After that, Djokovic said that he was not sure if and when he would continue playing tennis this season, and he also missed the Masters in Indian Wells, which will be held in the California desert in the next 2 weeks. Novak estimated that it is more important for him to rest and gather energy for the very end of the season, where two more big tournaments will be held, the Masters in Paris and the final Masters, which will be held in Turin this year. On the website of the Masters in Paris, a list of participants was published, on which Novak Djokovic is the first holder. Djokovic's picture was placed as the cover photo for this news, so based on that, it can be concluded that we will soon see Novak on the field again. Injured Rafael Nadal, Roger Federer, Dominic Thiem, and David Goffin, who will certainly not be in Paris this year, have definitely dropped out of the list of participants. The Masters in Paris is held this year from the 1st to the 7th of November in the famous Bercy Hall. Novak Djokovic is also the record holder of the Masters in Paris with 5 titles won. It is difficult to expect that Novak will miss the Masters in Paris because that could bring into question whether he will finish the year in the first place. If Medvedev made a good result in Indian Wells, he would approach Novak with 990 points behind when it comes to the ATP race, which this season determines who will finish the year as the first racket in the world, which is one of the records that Djokovic is chasing, because at the end of the season, he could be the first in history to end 7 times a year as the world's number one tennis player and would overtake Pete Sampras. Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the notification bell so you will not miss my next videos. See you next time.